Freeman drives, I may not have to kill him after all.